summer's gonna be great. I'm gonna try to travel to an exotic location, land that internship, go to the beach and get a tan. Oh, it's gonna be great. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, if you read the title, I'm sharing with you some fun activities to do this summer when you're bored. The first official day of summer is tomorrow, and I remember when I had summer break, I would just spend it at home sleeping, really bored, texting my friends, watching movies. So I really hope this video inspires you guys to go outside, hang out with your friends, and do something fun this summer. So let's try to get this video to 3,000 thumbs up because I worked super hard on it. I spent pretty much half a year filming all of this content for you guys. So subscribe to my channel if you're new because you don't want to miss out on any of the fun videos I upload. So without further ado, let's jump into this video. When you're bored in Hawaii, you call your friends and you have an epic boating adventure. My friends decided to take me to Sandbar, a small patch of sand in the middle of the ocean by Honolulu. Grab your bikini, sunblock, and let's explore! I brought along my inflatable dolphin, which was so much fun to play with, and a football to throw around with the guys. And FYI, I am really, really good at throwing footballs. Okay, maybe not, I'm really bad. Special thanks to my sister and her friends for being such great hosts. Mahalo! Even when you're gone, I'll be always by your side. No skip, you'll go with me. Look up popular national monuments in your city. Or look up free museum days. I personally really love playing tourist, which is why I don't mind visiting national monuments twice. So I brought my friends, the Sorry Girls, to the Golden Gate Bridge and also to see the Painted Ladies, which was so much fun. If you're a coffee lover like me, go on a coffee tour around your city. My friend Kelly from A Side of Sweet showed me her favorite coffee shops around San Francisco. Just be careful not to have a caffeine crash after the entire trip because Kelly and I definitely did, but we had so much fun anyways. A really fun activity to do when you're bored is to test popular or weird life hacks with your friends. Last month, Abby, Sabrina, and I were stuck in our hotel room in Ohio and decided to film a video collab together testing weird skincare, hair, and makeup hacks.
I just barely washed my arm up in the sink. It does, it gives it like a nice pretty glow. Yeah.
Crazy.
Ooh.
Whoa.
Ooh, oh my gosh. What?
Summer is a great time to do career development. Ask a friend or family member if you could shadow them at work. I got the chance to visit the Facebook headquarters and Instagram, which was so awesome, guys. I've always been curious to see what it's like to shoot photography inside a studio. My friend Christina was super nice and talked me through the entire process of setting up for a photo shoot. Major props to anyone who shoots in a studio. There's a lot of work and effort that goes on behind the scenes that you guys don't see. If you're feeling bored this summer, sell your old clothes and make some extra money. I was able to visit my friends at Poshmark, an app where you can resell your old clothes for cash. I was lucky enough to meet the CEO of the company and the social media managers of the app. It's no secret that one of my favorite hobbies is cooking. Grab a friend and visit your local market or farmer's market to cook a dish using seasonal ingredients. I met up with my friend, Chef Kathy Fang, and she taught me how to make a delicious chicken pesto udon noodle dish. If you're looking to learn how to cook this summer, check out Chef Kathy Fang's channel, which I will link for you guys down below. Hey guys, it's Allie. So right now I'm at Viansa Winery in Sonoma Valley. Here with Kelly,
hey
and
guys.
We're just enjoying our wine.
So it comes with the charcuterie and cheese platter, which we already destroyed.
Yeah, we just destroyed. It's so good.
And a full tasting. It can seat up to 6.
Oh, and this bird just stole my cheese. So I'm gonna continue eating, guys. Video. I hope you feel inspired to go out this summer and do something fun. Let me know down below in the comments what you're thinking about doing this summer. And as always, follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. My username is FashionbyAlly. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!